Too many people are selling ice cream.
Sounds like we need a new plan on how to attract more customers.
A new plan?
Hey, you know Halloween is near. We can start selling spooky ice cream.
Oh yeah, we can also spruce up the truck to attract more customers.
Great idea.
We'll have the first Halloween truck in the city.
Okay guys, time to plan for our ice cream truck. Let's draw a basic truck shape.
First I'll draw a rectangle, then a square, and two circles for the wheels.
Then let's think of all the Halloween elements that we can add.
Ooh, let's add a big and monstrous mouth.
I'll erase a square and transform it into a big, monstrous mouth. With sharp teeth. And a tail.
It doesn't look Halloween enough.
Yeah, let's add
Maybe we should add some spiders.
Well, let's add some eyes first for the spiders.
Oh yeah, that's a perfect place for an eye.
Now that screams Halloween. Oh, instead of calling it ice cream truck, we should call it ice cream truck.
I love that name. Let's change it.
I'll erase letter C and E and add a letter S.
Now it's done! Time to Halloweenize the ice cream truck.
Can you make it?
I'm up for the challenge. Are you?
I am! I have all the materials ready!
Great! Let's start building.
It's raining, look!
Anyways, we had to pick our truck colors so that I could stand up while serving my customers.
Yeah, slight change of plan. As you can see, it's much taller now. Come on, guys! Help me carry this upright!
As many teeth as I can.
Time to paint the mouth of this monster.
All the sharp teeth are ready, but before we put it on the truck, we have to paint it first.
Now I'm gonna install the steering wheel.
monstrous teeth.
Done with the gums! Where are the teeth, Bob?
Here are the teeth! Let me help you with that.
I'll place a tooth here, one here, and one here. Get a cone and fill it up with green colored ice cream. Now it's time to drizzle with raspberry sauce. All right, and then the eyeballs. Place one here, and one on top.
Here's your ice cream!
Wow, it looks creepy and amazing! Thank you, Bob!
Can I get a jack-o'-lantern ice cream?
Wonderful choice! To make a spooky pumpkin ice cream, we need this orange! First, let me remove the orange peel. Just like that. Now I'm adding orange and black colored ice cream. Perfect! Your jack-o'-lantern ice cream is ready.
Here you go, that's $2.50 per ice cream.
Wow, you're so good at making scary ice cream.
Ooh. Here you go.
Thanks.
Enjoy your ice cream.
Happy Halloween, Bob. Bye.
Cool ice cream truck. Can I have one ghost ice cream?
One ghost ice cream coming up. This purple and black ice cream will look so nice with a marshmallow topping.
This is $2.50.
Thank you. Happy Halloween. Oh.
Thank you, enjoy your ice cream!
Wow, I had so much fun today, guys! If you want to watch more Halloween video, like and subscribe! Bye!